The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
This guy is ready for a fight.
And his opponent from Newcastle-upon-Tyne, England, weighing in at 235 pounds, Pat.
Looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
And with a superstar like Finn Balor, here's someone who simply thrives when pressure is on and his back is against the wall.
Once known as an extraordinary man who can do extraordinary things for good reason, Finn's focus is now about taking names and taking over.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Top rope, here we go.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Sky high. Diving front drop kick.
Just rake in the face. This is outright disrespectful.
Few competitors are as precise in the ring as Finn Balor. Corey, how do you think that benefits Balor tonight?
A precise superstar is a dangerous superstar.
On the top. Double axe handle connects.
And Finn heads him off at the pass.
Paying it back with their own counter.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Getting air with that forearm.
Catches nothing but air.
Oh, there's the old stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Oh, stomping away. Balor shows the wherewithal. Sent into the corner.
Great counter. He's returning fire.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. Is a punch.
What a punch. My goodness, did you hear that chop?
Quick strike to the lower body.
Look at this.
Off from the rope.
He eludes the contact.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Leaping attack. Finn Balor to the top rope.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop. Did he score the pin?
Oh, maybe.
One, two.
Barely kicks out.
He really thought that was it.
And he was able to turn that around on Balor.
Done.
Taken down with a body slam. The pressure got to Balor there. We'll see if he can rally.
Balor timed that just right.
What a suplex.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
And that one misses the mark.
There it is, the slip blade.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Boy, what a kick.
torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Balor retaliates.
Oh, forearm connects.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Oh, what a chop.
Straight upside down in a tree of woe. Able to reverse. Oh, what a windup. He's got him scouted.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Brutality starting to show on him.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Knees meet face. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Jumping double stomp.
And Balor's attack gets cut off.
Two.
Straining those muscles.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pro.
How do you counter the camel clutch?
He's prying their hands apart.
Three.
He's in, under the ropes. He gets back into the ring. And now the gears are really turning for Balor.
Finn's at full throttle.
One.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
One.
Sharp punch. Quick strike to the lower body.
Golly, that sounded rough.
He turns it around. And a suplex.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Three.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match.
Oh, that's gonna sting.
Oh, what a counter. Oh my God, what an elbow.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Turns it around.
Scoop slam sets things up.
Right to the gut. Finn turns it around.
Six.
Reversal on top of reversal. And a suplex.
Seven.
The referee continues. The count may call it soon. Returning to the ring now.
Eight.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
No.
He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Targeting the throat there.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Two.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Finn doing extraordinary things.
And Balor up top.
Did Balor secure a win?
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Three. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner.